Excellent work, Commander. The information Tanya recovered has proved invaluable. Would you not agree, Stavros?
Yes. Our analysis is almost com...
No, 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 sit, sit. I'm late. I apologize. My watch is not working.
Professor Einstein, this is an honor. Huh? General Nikos Stavros.
Yes.
Professor, let me introduce the commander who rescued you. Huh? Commander, this is Professor Albert Einstein.
Yes, yes. Very exciting.
These are reconnaissance photos taken near the Aegean Sea. Professor, perhaps you can help us identify the specifics?
From what I've had a chance to read, this is Stalin's main research laboratory. They are working on a new kind of defensive system. Oh, yeah, this is it. The Iron Curtain is based on the theory of resonating molecules at certain...
Well, yes,
frequency.
Professor, but what does the Iron Curtain do?
Do? Well, by the theorem, it appears to make things invulnerable. Any vehicle or structure covered with this effect, by theory, will be impervious to harm. It's incredible. I know Tesla was experimenting with this kind
Thank
of...
Thank you, Professor. That is all we need to know. Soviet research on this device cannot be allowed to continue. What else do we know about this research facility, Stavros? Nikos, put your personal losses aside for a moment, will you?
Yes, of course. Besides R&D functions, this base also serves as a waypoint for Soviet submarine actions, so it is heavily populated. As far as we can tell, the only prototype they have of this Iron Curtain is located here. We do not know if it is operational yet.
Commander, your task is simple. Get into that base, infiltrate their laboratories, and destroy all information and prototypes of this... Iron Curtain.
Yes.